How about this, though? How about one of the guys who's supposed to be a stopper on that defense, the $63 million man himself, Byron Maxwell? Here he is moments ago in Atlanta.
We just play both sides. We just play left and right corner on him.
Right. But I mean, my core was here, but it kind of wasn't like the other.
What do you have?
Like 9 yards, 140.
Yeah, 2 touchdowns? Oh, yeah, because the screen on.
Yeah. Yeah, so I mean, it's kind of going on.
Did you guys give any thought to having you follow him around the whole time?
Or? Nah, we was going to go left and right. Whole time. Yeah, definitely. I mean, the one big one at the end of the game, that was a big one, inside release fade. It's a great play by him. I mean, you know, I gotta be better.
How much of what happened tonight was Julio? How much was the cover?
Julio, he's a great player. You know, he's obviously going against him, you know, that was my first time going against him, you know, but he's a big, strong, fast dude. He's a good player.